Zuckerberg has already denied wanting to run for office, but now he is reigniting those rumors. The Facebook CEO reportedly hiring a pollster who worked for both former President Obama and Hillary Clinton. And according to Politico, Joel Benenson's strategy company will conduct some research for the Zuckerberg family's philanthropic group.